And Paul, I wanted to get your thoughts on the added stipulation for the John Cena Seth Rollins tables match at the TLC pay-per-view event.
I'll be happy to address that, but first, let me address what John Cena said at the top of Raw. John Cena said that Brock Lesnar only comes around once a year. And that's very funny for Mr. Cena to say, because we're here in the Christmas season where everybody gets together and the families gather around a tree and all the little kids get the toys that they want. It's a wonderful night. It's a festive atmosphere. Why not do Christmas 365 nights a year? Because that would be stupid, because it defeats the purpose, because it's special, it's unique, like an appearance by my client. Why not just have every Monday called WrestleMania? Because it defeats the purpose, because WrestleMania is once a year. Can't miss, must see, like my client. Now, if John Cena gets by Seth Rollins at the TLC pay-per-view, a war-weary John Cena coming out of these battles with the Authority has to face a fresh, rested, properly trained Brock Lesnar, which means the beating that John Cena will receive will make the one that he received at SummerSlam pale by comparison. But what happens, Mr. Cole, if John Cena doesn't get by Seth Rollins? Who becomes the number one contender? My client and I are very intrigued by this. Who becomes the number one contender? Would it be Seth Rollins, who curb stomped Brock Lesnar, who can't hide behind the Authority anymore? And for the record, my acceptance of Seth Rollins' apology for that curb stomp is hereby rescinded. So who becomes number one contender? How about The Undertaker? That'd be interesting if you can find him, which you can't, since Brock Lesnar taught him that losing does sting. How about Sting? Why not make Sting the number one contender? You don't even have to advertise it as a retirement match, because if Sting ever stepped into the ring with Brock Lesnar, it would be a retirement match. Let's make it fair. Make the whole WWE locker room the number one contender. Line them all up against Brock Lesnar. It would be like throwing the human beings to the lions in the Roman Colosseum. Brock Lesnar will eat through that entire locker room one by one and en masse. Because, Mr. Cole, there is an authority here in WWE. There is a power. And I said it many years ago when Stone Cold Steve Austin was the champion. He who has the gold has the power, and he who has the power has the gold. And I represent that power. Because, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I am the advocate for that power. The can't miss, must see, reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube. Just not too hard.